It's been a while since I made a video. As you can hear, I'm sick, or I'm getting sick. I don't know if you can hear it, but if you can, that's my reason for talking this way. I haven't made a video in a while, so I decided tonight was a good night. How much has happened, baby? I kind of wanted to make this video to talk about something. My YouTube page. My YouTube and my Twitter page. My Twitter is right there. So you can click on that if you want to follow me. Please do. Because I only have like 32 followers. Maybe 33 if I'm lucky, but you know. And my friend Cheyenne, she's got like 400 something. Close to 500. Very close to 500. So I'm a little jealous. I am. So click down here. Follow me on Twitter. If you want. I mean, if you don't want to, I'm not gonna rape you and force you to follow me on Twitter. Although, that would probably work. You never know. But no, I've noticed on YouTube, and I'm not complaining or anything, please do not think I'm complaining. On YouTube, I have 104 friends. That's just like a fair amount of friends. On Twitter, I have 32 followers. So, and on Facebook I have, God knows how many, let me check. Now I'm curious. Oh, 475 friends. Yeah. My Twitter is pathetic compared to, I mean, not even, because my daily booth, which is up there, my daily booth, I have like two followers, and one of them is me. I'm following myself. Because I think daily booth does that for you. So, yeah, my daily booth is more pathetic than anything else, but my Twitter is pathetic compared to my YouTube. Yeah, so guys, if you don't mind, I would really, really appreciate it if you follow me on Twitter. I'm not even going to point to it again because I already pointed to it like, how many times? Maybe 30. I lost count. Yeah, I've already pointed to it, so I'm not gonna do that again. But please, guys, I'm desperate. I'm really desperate for Twitter followers. And yeah, at the moment I am tweeting that I'm desperate for Twitter followers. There are a couple updates. A couple changes are going to be happening over the Christmas break. One, I am dyeing my hair again. And I know there are probably going to be people out there, out of the four people that are probably going to watch this, that are going to say that I'm killing my hair. Yes, I am. But because I have ADD with my hair. I really do. Like, it's terrible how I own my hair. It really is. I cannot wait to be blonde. I really can. Because it's been forever. I'm trying to work on a... You guys, like... Hopefully. You have seen my, music videos that I have made. And shit. And I'm going to try and make one before Christmas, obviously, before or on Christmas Day, it'll come out, I'm not really sure, hopefully before, or hopefully before or on Christmas Day. If it comes out after Christmas, I'm sorry. So it's up to you, with you guys. Okay. The last video I have is of me and my cousin. Yeah, maybe you could have heard the cold. So yeah, don't have anything cool to show you. I have this. It's a necklace. It's really hot. I use it for my Kesha costume for Halloween. Because I was Kesha for Halloween. Because I love Kesha. I'm obsessed with Kesha. She's my idol. Sort of. I mean, yeah. I love her. Like, you have no idea. I'm gonna marry her one day. And I'm not even gay. But I will marry her. And I will love it. I will love marrying her. And happy you're gonna, like, I found this video. It's really, really long. And that's just, alright, I'm gonna go now. Because I'm gonna text messages. And I just feel up to my Twitter again. Telling people how desperate I am. Yeah, I tweeted it.